It is not true. The website was shut down by Barack Hussein President Barack Hussein Obama. Changed the website of USA, and they're trying to blame Trump. They're trying to blame Trump for everything. Stop blaming Trump. We're sick and tired of it. We're not going to take it anymore. We're not going to take it anymore. We're sick and tired of blaming Trump. Thank you.